Wood. I'm Coach Nevitt, and here's what's happening at HMS. Yearbooks are on sale right now at yearbookforever.com, and they're 20% off. You know you're going to want that yearbook at the end of the year to remember your amazing middle school days. You don't want to show it to the grandkids someday when you're older. So hop on over to yearbookforever.com. Get that yearbook. They're cheap now. They get expensive as the year goes on. Don't procrastinate. Cross-country practice started on Friday. We'd love to have you out. We need more runners. We need more talent. I would love to have you. And I want you out there so bad that I've got a little special deal. For anybody that comes out to run cross-country, you're going to have a special pass to use your phone in the hallway. That's right. Cross-country runners only. You sign up. You can use your phone in the hallway. Hang on just a second. This is Mr. Nevitt. Oh, Ms. Bennett, hey. Oh, I can't. Oh, district policy? Oh, all right. I just thought, you know, I've been here 20 years and I thought I could, no. Okay. All right, scratch that, my bad. No cell phones in the hallway, but we really want you out there. We start at 6:45 every morning at the North Hallway Gym. It's a lot of fun. We've got an amazing group, really great people. You get to be with me, Coach Schaefer, Coach Murphy. Couldn't have a better way to start your day. If you have questions, drop by room 503 here and let me know. I'll work out something for you, I promise. The choir parent meeting is next Thursday, August 25th, in the cafeteria at 6 o'clock. If you're in choir, you should be there, and so should your parents. And then on Friday, stop by the cafeteria again. This is for everybody. The HMS Theater Department is hosting a screening of Madagascar. That's right, the movie Madagascar. And by some bizarre coincidence, I can't believe this happened, but that's also Hillwood's Fall Musical, and auditions are coming up, and Mr. Ocampo will be on here soon to tell you all about it. And finally, Harmonics Boot Camp is on Saturday at 9 a.m. So if you're in harmonics, set that alarm. Don't miss the boot camp at 9 a.m. And if you're not in harmonics, sleep in because you weren't invited, so you don't have to go. Maybe next year if you're in seventh grade. And that's the news. Here's what else is happening at HMS.
Wednesday, August 21st, 2019. Hillwood Middle School, Fort Worth, Texas 76137. Dear Mrs. Eckert, we accept the fact that we had to sacrifice a whole Wednesday in ISS for whatever it was that we did wrong. What we did was wrong. But we think you're crazy to not have told us about the color bottle sooner. People may see us as a prankster, a basket case, a bird brain, a dummy dum dum, and an incompoop. That's how we saw each other this morning. But on August 30th, we'll see ourselves as a beautiful powdered rainbow.
You better make this worthwhile and get something done today because we had to drive all the way here just for you.
It's not a study hall. We just sit there and look pretty.
Get something done. Grace? This better not happen again.
It wasn't even my fault.
Don't argue. Never again.
Okay. I'm sorry.
Congratulations, guys, for being on time. You have exactly 7 hours and 15 minutes.
I shouldn't even be in here. All I did was hack the intercom so I could sing happy birthday to my friend.
What are you in for, Goldie?
All I did was hit the wall correctly.
Well, all I really did is just put a piece of gum in someone's hair.
You better spit that gum out now. I don't want it in my hair.
Well, what did you do?
We skipped 7th and 8th period.
Yeah, I just can't stand this Mejia. She's such a jerk. She didn't even care about us.
If you want to get out of 7th and 8th period, raise $50 for the color battle.
Color battle! Let's go!
Forget about me. I'll be alone. Dancing, you know it, baby. Wait, 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 wait. you blow.